really taking my fancy for today, I've found cauliflower mustard crumble. Let's recreate it. So it states what you need is 2 cauliflowers.